My name is Aurora, and I've been dancing and performing since I knew how to walk in my mother's high heels. I'm an artist, an actress, and I just happen to be transgender. I've been in the spotlight almost my entire life, and a few months ago, I decided to enter a pageant called Miss Gay USofA, and I won. Join me on my travels as I explore the best of LGBTQ America. I don't want to break it.
So tonight is our one and only rehearsal together with all my dancers from Dallas and Miami, and I'm not worried at all because they're all professional and they learned it in one take, so I'm good. I'm excited.
Well, pretty good. I want. Me encanta.
Now that it's
Mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest of us all?
You are very fair, my queen. But Snow White has the loveliest face.
Face.
Well, look again.
New Miss USofA winning interview, evening gown, and talent, Aurora Sexton.